For over 30 years, Gladys Hewson has been a volunteer with the Ridge Meadows Minor Hockey Association, holding many positions within the association, ranging from registrar to sitting on the finance committee or discipline committee. Her continued focus has been to make hockey more affordable for families. Her primary goal has always been to have children play minor hockey. She was always there for each and every child that played minor hockey in Ridge Meadows.